What is happening, guys, and welcome back to another video. I'm way back here in the river today. We're gonna be doing some testing on some NLBN lures. So I haven't had a chance to throw these that much, to be honest, but the reason for that is because for the longest time they only had the 5-inch size and bigger sizes. Then they came out with the little mullet, which is basically a fluke style bait. But I really like the design of their jig heads and how they screw lock on so they don't slide down the shank of the hook. But I wasn't throwing them for the longest time because, as you guys know, if you watch my channel, I spent a lot of time way back in the river, and there's not that many big fish that are willing to eat a 5-inch big profile swim bait. So they recently came out with this 3-inch swim bait with the matching jig head and everything. It's a sweet looking bait, and I'm really excited to test this thing out in the backcountry, and I'm gonna be using it in the Everglades soon. So just for comparison, this is the size difference between the 3-inch and the 5-inch. It's a big difference, so I think this is gonna be a backcountry killer. We're gonna be throwing around today, hoping to get some tarpon, snook, bass maybe way back here in the river, so let's see what we can get on it. All right, so here we go. There it is, the 3-inch NLBN swim bait. We're gonna sling this thing around. Man, the river is looking beautiful this morning. The water is perfect. A lot of times back here, the water can get real dirty after a heavy rain, but it's been pretty stable the past few days. You can see this bait and this water is actually pretty clear, so this is a perfect color. Happy I didn't get a real, oh, that was like my third cast. Oh, I think it's on something. I think it's wrapped. What do we got here? Let's go. Oh, a little snook. That was like my second cast with this thing. Play back the video. That was like my second cast with this thing. What is this? Oh, this is a fat snook.
Check that out. That was like my third cast. Little fat snook. We're gonna get him unhooked and get a release on him.
Oh yeah, we're gonna put in some work on this bait back here. That was literally my second cast, I think. He goes, man, let's get another one.
All right, so I just got my lure snagged off on a branch, so I had to break it off, but I retied with a little bit lighter leader. I went down to 25 just because the water's pretty clear back here. We're throwing a natural color, so I don't think there's any need for, I could probably go down to 20, but I think 25 is pretty solid. Yeah, this thing swims great. Oh, that skips phenomenally. This thing skips very well. Put in some of these pockets. See if there's fish. Another thing I noticed, this thing has a stout hook on it for a small bait, which is definitely a positive in my eyes. What is this? Something real small. What is this? A snapper back here? That's kind of cool. Oh, he came off. That's cool. I've never caught a snapper back in here. Never, not once. There's another fish. Back-to-back cast. I think this is another small snook. Oh, it's a largemouth. Nice. Get in the boat.
Check that out. Even back here in the salt water, little bass. Pretty cool. He had no problem eating that thing. I don't think he'd be able to eat that 5-inch bait. Little largemouth bass back here in the river.
Very cool. That was the first largemouth I've caught in a minute. There's a fish. Oh, another little snook. Right at the boat, he hit it. There we go.
Alright guys, so far this thing is working pretty good back here in the river. This is another fat snook. Not a big one, but it's getting it done. So, drop him in. That is a beautiful little backwater snook. Not many places you can catch this species either, the fat snook. Look at that. Bite my thumb. Shoot them off. Head into that tannic water. Sweet.